airlines have crashed into the World Trade Center.
That's incredible.
In an apparent terrorist attack on our country.
God. Oh, the next building.
There's another one.
Oh my God.
Freedom itself was attacked this morning by a faceless coward, and freedom will be defended.
If I could tell the world just one thing, it would be that we're all okay.
The entire building has just collapsed. It
my
folded
God.
Down on itself, and it is not there anymore.
The whole side has collapsed?
The whole building has collapsed.
Not to worry, because worry is wasteful and useless.
They have shut down all aircraft takeoffs.
There's obviously massive casualties.
And another apparent explosion at the Pentagon in Washington.
We saw what we thought was debris. We realized it was people jumping.
Well, this is a horrible attack.
Light the darkness most fear.
Flames engulfing what's left of the World Trade Center.
My hand, the small, I know.
Among the emergency workers, I can hear them screaming the police code for help.
Not yours, they are mine.
A free American people will not be intimidated.
Our resolve has not been weakened.
Nor will we be defeated.
By these horrific and cowardly acts.
And justice will be done.
I will pray.
Really don't know.
I will get down on my knees.
In this
I will pray.
Madness.
I will get down on my knees.
Will end. But I do know that God is speaking. I have to believe that in my heart. And I have to know that God will use even this tragedy to shake up the world.
The resolve of our great nation is being tested. Make no mistake. We will show the world that we will pass this test.